Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 8th January 2020. Let us start with national news updates. The government think tank Niti Aayog draws up list of medical devices that have high export potential. It has come up with 10 devices to provide priority subsidies. It includes surgical blades, orthopedic implants, catheters, syringes and needles, X-ray machines, blood bags, MRI machines and CT scan. Keys to remember, Niti Aayog have listed the high export potential medical devices. The list consists of 10 devices with priority subsidies. Related keys. In December 2018, Niti Aayog announced that all medical devices will be brought under one regulatory regime. Currently, the medical devices are governed under the Central Drug Standard Control Organization. Next news. The second phase of intensified mission Indradhanush 2.0 rolled out at block level in 35 districts of Uttar Pradesh. The aim of the program launched by central government in 2017 is to achieve 90% vaccination coverage in children of less than 2 years in state. Air correspondent reports that under the program, the immunization activity will be in 4 rounds over 7 working days excluding the regular immunization days, Sundays and holidays. Keys to remember, the second phase of intensified mission Indradhanush 2.0 will be rolled in 35 districts of Uttar Pradesh. This scheme aims to achieve 90% vaccination coverage in children of less than 2 years. Related keys. Mission Indradhanush launch year 2014. The scheme seeks to drive towards 90% full immunization coverage of India and sustain the same by the year 2020. Next news. Uttar Pradesh is all set to become the first state in the country to start the exercise of shortlisting migrants from Pakistan, Bangladesh and Afghanistan eligible for citizenship under the new Citizenship Amendment Act. The exercise will also identify who are living illegally in the state. Keys to remember. Uttar Pradesh government has become the first state in the country to exercise Citizenship Amendment Act. Related keys. Uttar Pradesh capital Lucknow. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath. Next, let us see international news updates. The UAE cabinet has approved the issuance of a 5-year multi-entry tourist visa for all nationalities visiting the country. The decision was made during the cabinet's first meeting of 2020. The move comes in a bid to support the UAE's tourism economy and affirm the country's position as a global tourist destination. Ruler of Dubai, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid, said the country receives 21 million tourists annually and their aim is to establish the country as the major global tourist destination. Keys to remember, UAE cabinet has approved to issue the 5-year multi-entry tourist visa for all the tourists. The country concentrates on tourism economy and affirm the country's position as a global tourist destination. Related keys. UAE capital Abu Dhabi. UAE currency United Arab Emirates Dirham. Next, let us see sports news updates. The first edition of Khelo India University Games is scheduled to be held at KIIT University in Bhubaneswar from February 22nd to March 1st. The launching ceremony of the event was held at Bhubaneswar yesterday. Union Sports Minister Kiran Rijiju and Odisha Chief Minister Navin Patnaik unveiled the logo and jersey of Kilo India University Games. Keys to remember. On February 22nd to March 1st, the first edition of Kilo India University Games is scheduled to be held. This games will take place at KIIT University in Bhubaneswar. Next, let us see words of the day. Fallacy, a mistaken belief, especially one based on unsound arguments. Similar words, misconception, misbelief. Antonyms, truth, verity, fact. Next word, feign, pretend to be affected. Similar words, simulate, fake. Antonyms, sincere.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.